as it's sent back around the near board side on the Kootenai zone. Nolan Need, long range, hit the goalpost. Where is it? It's under McGovern. You gotta be kidding me.
Got blocked there by Martin Bodick. Here's Bettens with it. In front of chance, Mateos two whacks at it. McGovern made a big stop.
Polinchuk, he rips it in on net off the end of the glove of McGovern. It goes wide off the glass. Taken by Tarswell in the corner. Out in front, what a chance. Reese Johnson, two in a row by McGovern. Dropping it off there, Tarswell back for Polinchuk. Coming in with speed. Cross ice there, what a chance. What a save by Duncan McGovern. Absolutely robbing Reese Johnson on the doorstep.
Matt Bradley banks it off the boards for Nick Henry, and Henry's going to play this into the ice zone. Now it goes right to the net. McGovern's going to make that save. Out in front there, what a chance!
Point for her. For a left wing boards for Nick Henry. Quick shot, just missed the far post. Comes up to the right point for Hyde. Hyde. Left side for Mahura, wrist shot, pad save, rebound for Steele. They jam it to the goal line, and somehow Duncan McGovern reached back and kept it out with a glove.
For Hebig, comes out of the corner, steps out front, trying to duck around McGovern, who got his left toe on it, made a huge stop there.
Picked up by Pahal, he'll go cross ice for Zach Hayes, right up the middle, on the tape, Miski, breakaway, Miski, glove save made by Duncan McGovern.
Sing down the right side, Roman cuts in a low shot, McGovern the save, rotting! Denied by McGovern as well. Down the right wing. Trying to go wide. He will. Benson cutting to the front. Rebound to Mitru. Off the pad. And it's somehow in the glove of Duncan McGovern.
By Smart. Kriske back door. What a stop. McGovern reaching up with the glove and snagging it out of the air.